My name is Jailynn Primus. I am from Hardeeville, South Carolina. Hardeeville is a small town just outside of Savannah. It's really a town you probably would pass through on the way to your destination, one or two stoplights. My first introduction to computer science was robotics. I signed up for a robotics team the freshman year of high school. Our very first year, it was started with a grant from a science teacher, but we ended up going to the state championships and the world championships off of an autonomous code I made myself. In high school, I didn't exactly figure out what plans I wanted to make until about the end, senior year. And after seeing how well I did in robotics with just the first year of teaching myself, I decided that programming would be something that I should pursue. I wanted to go to college at Howard University, but with expenses related, I knew that I should probably search for in-state schools. So I did limit myself to in-state schools when college searching. When I came across the Amazon Future Junior Scholarship, I thought, I'm from a small town. The odds of me winning this is unreal. Like, I can't believe I just got this.
Amazon Future Engineer Scholarship
and that's when my family came in and tried to congratulate me. And my classmates were saying good job. And it was overwhelming a bit for me because it was just like, I actually got it. So having an internship is something that allows you to get an insight into the company and feel out how it feels to work for that company. So having an internship as a computer science major is important. Freshman year at Howard University, they taught us code in Python. And when I onboarded for my internship in the summer, following my freshman year, I was supposed to be coding in Java. And not knowing Java had me scared going in, and I felt a little overwhelmed, especially hearing from my fellow AFE onboards, oh yeah, I've coded in Java before. I felt behind, and I started to psych myself out. I started to feel as if Amazon wasn't for me. So once I completed my first coding project at Amazon and saw it work, I was like, wow, I can actually do this. I felt like I was a part of the team truly and that I could do this going forward. My biggest takeaway from the Amazon internship, aside from the sense of accomplishment for meeting all my project deliverables, would be that even though you're feeling overwhelmed in the beginning, as long as you work hard and stay on your path, you'll succeed in the end. My confidence comes from being one of the sole people in STEM who look like me. STEM isn't a diverse field, and so being a Black woman in STEM, I especially have to be confident and stand my ground and show that I belong here. Students should apply to the Amazon Future Junior Scholarship because it presents life-changing opportunities, and I'm living proof.